Alix Espargaro believes he has accomplished everything he set out to do at Aprilia and now aims to assist Honda in returning to MotoGP glory as a test rider. Espargaro played a crucial role at Aprilia since 2017, helping transform their RSGP bike from a struggling competitor to a winner in multiple races. Despite Aprilia's success this season, financial challenges made continuing his partnership difficult. Instead, Espargaro opted to join Honda's expanded test team in 2025 alongside Stefan Bradl. Honda, currently facing its toughest period in MotoGP history with minimal points this season, attracted Espargaro with the opportunity to contribute to improving their problematic RC213V bike. "I feel like I've completed my mission at Aprilia," Espargaro shared. "I worked tirelessly for 8 seasons to help them succeed. They now have a strong test rider in Lorenzo Savadori, which motivated me to pursue this opportunity at HRC." Discussing his decision further, Espargaro highlighted Honda's belief in his abilities and the chance to make a significant impact during a challenging time for the team. "They're going through a rough patch," he admitted. "If I can help them get back to winning, it would be fantastic." Espargaro emphasized that his role at Honda goes beyond technical expertise. He plans to foster a positive team environment, drawing from his experience at Aprilia to support riders like Joan Mir and Luca Marini. "I'll focus not just on technical improvements, which I did at Aprilia, but also on teamwork and creating a positive atmosphere in the garage," Espargaro explained. "Honda needs this right now." Reflecting on Honda's recent struggles, Espargaro compared it to his brother Paul's challenging stint at the factory team alongside Marc Marquez. He expressed confidence in Honda's new approach and leadership, believing they are committed to returning to their winning ways in MotoGP. "When Paul joined Honda, they were winning races consistently," he noted. "The past few seasons have been tough for them. Now, they understand the need for change. I trust their vision and the opportunity they've given me." Espargaro looks forward to leveraging his experience and Honda's resources to help the team regain competitiveness and challenge for victories in MotoGP, aiming to restore Honda's historical dominance in the sport.